6, it was just kind of in this dead zone where it was too girlish and immature to be Celine Dion,
oh, nice,
and not earthy or real enough to be Natalie Merchant.
Nice.
There just wasn't a market.
Awesome.
And that's part of the reason why, if you weren't there, I Love You Always Forever, despite being huge.